Selma Teacher 7, Mr. Barry here. This is part number 2 of using the Alfred Home Security on your cell phone. Now, in the very first video, I'll show you how to set it up and how to do a lot of things with it. And I'll have a link to that video at the end of this one. For this video, I just want to show you how you can actually save the videos that you capture from the motion detection right onto your computer. So, let me get started. So after you've set up your camera, where you want to go. So I've set up one of my cameras in the garage and it's looking at one of my cars here. What I'm going to do is we can click on it and we can actually see live view of the camera, what it's seeing right then. And we can also click down here and see if there's been any motion detection. So let's go ahead and click this now and let's see what it's found. So now, let's take one of these and click it and we can actually see what happened. So that's me walking through the frame there. Just testing it out. Now let's say that I want to keep this video on my computer to use later. Just right click it and then say save video as. So I'm going to click it. And it comes down as a VLC MP4 video. So I'm going to save it. And here it is saving. Now if I click that video, let's see what happens. It plays. Let's now see if we can do this on a Chromebook. So here we are on the Chromebook and I'm going to do the same steps here. I'm looking at alfred.camera/webapp2, logged into the same Google account as on the camera. I'm going to click on there and then I'm going to choose one of these motion detection scenes here. And I have these videos that come up as being the ones that were recorded automatically. So let's click on one. And here we see the same video playing on my Chromebook. Now I can download it or share it. So here I can actually click on download to download it, or I can do the same thing. I can right click it and say save video as. It saves as an MPEG video. So I click on save. And here it's telling me it's been downloaded. So let's say show in folder and see what it recorded. And here's the MPEG video. Let's click it. And it plays just the same on my Chromebook as it did on the Windows computer. Well, there you have it. Now you know how to download and save those videos that are captured for motion detection using your Alfred Home Security. Now, at this time, please click on thumbs up, comment down below, because I love to read your comments. And also share the video. What you can also do is click right here and see part 1 of using Alfred Home Security. In that video, I go over how to set it up and actually how to use Alfred Home Security. Thank you very much and bye-bye.